Hello, I'm Alex from Simulsoft, and I will tell you how to use the cross filtering property for dashboard elements. Open a dashboard where you are going to use different data tables. All data tables are joined in one dashboard query. Select View Query to see this. Click Preview to show a dashboard. When you are clicking on an element with the applied filter mode, element data will be filtered. But if you don't want to filter the element of data, then set the cross-filtering property to false. Now the data of this element will not be filtered.